All right, so I'm gonna use this telescope and this piece of wood to show you how light behaves inside of a telescope. Now, I'm pointing at the sun right now, so if I put the piece of wood right here in front of the focuser, it starts to smoke almost immediately. Now, I can blow the smoke down into the tube, and you can see the path that light takes. It comes down into the optical tube, it bounces off the primary mirror, comes up, hits the secondary mirror, and then out into the focuser.